We've enjoyed the exciting projects that we've had, which, as Rosen said, has been the best way we've ever found to show our Christian faith in practice. And I know that all of you who have helped us and will help us this week will do the same thing. We haven't made a sacrifice ever. Every year we've gotten more out of a project than we put into it. We won't be able to put quite as much into it as we did when we started 34 years ago. So you'll have to bear in mind that we are a little bit old nowadays, but we'll be doing our best. But the stars of all of our projects have been not only the almost 100,000 volunteers with whom we've worked, but the homeowners have always been the stars. And I want to thank you all for being part of this project.
Across our great nation this week, we will gather with the collective goal of helping to build strength, stability, and self-reliance with families. And we are also in the process of not only changing the outcomes for individual families, but also for communities. Our build activity this week will actually span every province and every territory in this country. And in the process, we will change the fabric of communities.
Thank you both for being here as we work together to bring awareness to a cause that is so important right around the globe. Families and children in need of safe, decent, and affordable home ownership. Thank you for the time that you give to make the world a better place. And yes, we are honored and again humbled, so humbled, to build community with you hand in hand.
This land is my land.